How are you doing, Aubrey? All right. I appreciate that. Yeah. We can play some music. Folks, we're the East Nash Grass. We're very happy to be here this evening. Appreciate y'all letting us start a little bit late. We had some unforeseen circumstances, I think is what you call it. Unseen circumstances. We're going to play some bluegrass music for you guys. We appreciate each and every one of y'all being here tonight.
Normal changes, not career changes.
Those cold, cold kisses that you gave, my little darling, proved to me you found somebody new. Tomorrow'll be another lonesome day, and I know you won't be far away. Hey, you don't love me anymore, my darling. I'm just a used to be to you. Somebody new. Tomorrow'll be another lonesome day, and I know you won't be far away. Hey, you don't love me anymore, my darling. I'm just a used to be to you. I'm just a used to be to you. Oh yeah, oh yeah. How about that?
Gotta give hugs to Dobbin over here.
Come here, Dobbin!
We're happy to have Gavin back. It's been everything season. It's deer season. There was some Sasquatches that he was after, and he's hit his bag limit already. It was open season Saturday, so we're glad he's back from the woods. Y'all make welcome Mr. Gavin Largent right here.
Thank you.
Thank y'all. Appreciate it. Appreciate that. Yeah, thank you guys very much. Gavin here and Maddie and Harry got stopped by a train or two on the way over here, and I think that's what this song is about right there. Appreciate that warm welcome right there. This guy over here playing the mandolin just celebrated last week was 2 years. He's had no warts on his tuchus. Let's give it up for Mr. Harry Clark. Wart free.
And we couldn't have done it without wart support. Thank you so much. We are wart warriors, and we have no plan of going back from that.
In a faraway land, I'm living in dreams. So often at times, I'm with you, it seems. Well, I know I'm dreaming when I think of you. In foggy old London across the deep blue. Deep blue is the ocean, it's so deep and wide. I've got an ocean, I'll cross it tonight. And I'll fly like a bluebird. up in the sky. In foggy old London, I'll find my blue eyes. In foggy old London, I'll find my blue eyes. In foggy old London, I'll find my blue eyes.
Over here from Murfreesboro, Tennessee, y'all make welcome Maddie Denton on the fiddle.
Jeff Picker on the bass.
Jeff Picker, yeah!
You're fitting right back in, man.
Thank you, guys. Appreciate that. Thank you. Thank you all for being here. We're having a great time tonight, and so it seems like it'd be fitting to have another round of applause for Jeff Picker on the bass back there.
guys, if you guys don't mind, can we have a moment of silence? It's time for the moment of silence in the show. Everybody? Ma'am? Please don't laugh. This is... When everybody gets quiet, then we'll keep going with the show. It's quite okay. That's the end of the moment of silence. Can we get a hand for that?
It's a lot of fun to have the whole gang back together now that we got the freezers filled. We got Dobbin back over here. Mr. Dobbin. Y'all make him welcome one more time over here on the Dobro. That's Gavin Largent. Woo! All right, Mr. Harry's gonna sing this next one. Excellent. Y'all make welcome from Searcy, Arkansas. That's Mr. Harry Clark on the mandolin. That's Mr. Harry Clark on the mandolin.
Oh, shut up! Stop it! Stop it!
Mr. Jeff Picker on the bass.
Here's one called I've Been All Around This World.
Who the hell is Juan?
Mighty hard to please. I've been all around this world. Well, Mama and Papa and the baby sister make three. Oh, Mama and Papa and baby sister make three. Take me down to the gallows, that's the last you'll see me. I've been all around this world. Well, hang me, oh, hang me, and I'll be dead and gone. Hang me, oh, hang me, and I'll be dead and gone. But mine hanging just a laying in the grave so long. I've been all around this world.
Mr. Jeff Picker on the bass.
This thing down here where I can work with it, honey. Oh, yeah. How about that?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Looks good, people.
That's why I said, yeah.
Looks good on you, buddy. Looks good on you.
Appreciate that. Get down here to normal people level. All these giants up here. Here's one called 14 Karat Mine.
met you, standing out in front of Wilson's Five and Dime, staring out the window at the jewelry, hungry for the things you couldn't buy. Just like a fool, I thought that I could please you. I saw your hand and I the things that shine. I spent $7 sawmill on a bracelet just to satisfy your 14-karat mind. Playing by these railroad tracks in Denver with a hurting head and a half a pint of wine. Everything except my soul has been surrendered just to satisfy your 14-karat mind. In West Virginia was not enough to keep you satisfied, cause a man that's got a sawmill occupation can't afford to feed a rich girl's appetite. Now I wonder what's become of Willie Jackson. Sometimes I wonder if he's still alive. You know old Willie, he gave up his wife and children just to satisfy your 14-karat mind. Now I'm playing by these railroad tracks in Denver with a hurting head and a half a pint of wine. Everything except my soul has been surrendered just to satisfy your 14-karat mind. Hey, just to satisfy your 14-karat mind.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you. Man. Appreciate that. Well, folks, as I mentioned, we're the East Nash Grass, and we've been playing here each and every Monday for a little over 5 years at Dee's Country Cocktail Lounge. So how about a big hand for Dee's Country Cocktail Lounge putting up with our shit for 5 years? It's amazing. Really amazing to see.
We should maybe also thank Richard Karn for congratulating us on behalf of Tim Allen for 5 years.
And how about a big hand for Mr. Tim Allen, who came out tonight?
Love you, buddy.
Yeah. On the bass, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Jeff Picker.
These Highway 40 blues, I've walked holes in both my shoes, counted the days since I've been gone, and I'd love to see the lights of home. I've wasted time and money too, I've squandered youth in search of truth, but in the end I've had to lose. Lord above, I paid my dues. Got the Highway 40 blues. The highway called when I was young. It told me lies and things to come. Fame and fortune lies ahead. That's what the billboard life has said. Shattered dreams, my mind is numb. My money's gone, stick out my thumb. My eyes are filled with bitter tears. Lord, ain't been home in years. Got the Highway 40 blues. Thank you.
rolling stone from town to town. Met pretty girls, I've had to say, but none of them can make me stay. And I play the music halls and bars, had fancy clothes and big fine cars, things a country boy can't use. Dixieland, I sure miss you. Got the highway 44. Maybe like a couple more songs and then take a little shorter than usual break. And then we'll be back to play music up until the 8 o'clock hour. And then my buddy Jimmy Stewart is going to be here with the Madison Guild. Very excited to have Jimmy. He's a fine writer and plays with Reba and Brooks and Dunn and played with Dolly. And he's out there somewhere. Oh, I see you back there. Yeah. He's a good dude and got a great band. So I hope all y'all stick around for that. Hosting the Madison Guild coming up after that. But without further ado, one more time, that's Mr. Corey Walker on the banjo, Matty Denton on the fiddle, Harry Clark on the mandolin, Gavin Largent on the dobro, and of course, Mr. Jeff Picker on the bass. I'm James Key, and we're the East Nash Grass. Thank you guys so much for coming out. We love this place, and thank you to Aubrey Schmel running sound and the video. We're happy to get to stream to everybody online, so if you have some requests, please let us know how we can help.
Where's that gal with the red dress on? Some folks call her Dinah.
back. Stick around. Got some more great music ahead. Whoa. Look at all those humans out there. They're here. They're online. Thank you guys all for being with us tonight. We're having a great time. We talk about some of the same things we talk about every week, and one of those is that we know birds aren't real, but we're going to sing about them anyway right here, right now, as per request. That we got by tuning right into the microphone. Oh, I'm sorry. Okay. I think I've got it. And we've had a request for this from our buddy Joe. Good so far, don't it?
I don't know about that. You ain't right.
You ain't right. I'll tell you that.
Oh, shoot. I don't know about that. Just two in the morning.
Romance ended, darling. You tore the toy heart.
Darling, you tore the toy heart. I think you played the game right from the start. His toy heart was broken, and party words were spoken. Hey, darling, you tore the toy.
How'd you do that? Do that again.
They'll be true. Darling, you tore the toy heart.
Darling, you tore the toy heart. I think you played the game right from the start. His toy heart was broken and party words were spoken. Hey, darling, you tore the toy heart.
Time will come someday. Time will only heal my broken heart. The clouds will roll away. The sun will shine someday. Darling, you tore the toy heart.
Darling, you tore the toy heart. Well, I think you played a game right from the start. This toy heart was broken and the party words were spoken. Darling, you tore the toy heart.
Life, I rode my boat alone. You done to me, dear, my heart was made of stone. In a harbor filled with loneliness, my little boat was moored. And then the day I first met you, fell right overboard.
Till the end of the world goes round, I'll keep on loving you. As long as the sun goes up and comes down, and the big blue sky comes down to the ground. As long as the world goes round and round, I'll keep on loving you.
I never get my fill. They said I'd never settle down, that I would always roam, that I could never be the type for a loving wife and home.
Till the end of the world goes round, I'll keep on loving you. As long as the sun comes up and comes down, the big blue sky comes down to the ground. As long as the world goes round and round, I'll keep on loving you.
So tell me what I've got to do, and tell me how it stands. The cards are on the table, dear, my life is in your hands.
Till the end of the world goes round, I'll keep on loving you. As long as the sun goes up and comes down, and the big blue sky comes round and round. As long as the world goes round, I'll keep on loving you.
Right, folks, but after that, all bets are off. We don't know if there's Tinder and Bumble and all that in the afterlife. We haven't been there yet, but until the end of the world, you know, not when you die, I guess, but there is that till death do us part. So
after that,
you're single again.
That's what we think.
Who is on the base? That's Jeff Hicker!
Nah. Jeff Dobbins sing one. What we got, all right?
Pretty pop. Where at?
Won't y'all give a nice, warm Tennessee welcome to the man back from the Commonwealth of Virginia, Mr. Gavin Largent.
Yeah, it's good to be here, baby. A little different, honey. A little different up in the big timber country. We'll do a song about deceit and lies and maybe a little poison and murder. Stabbings, burials, late at night. A lot of hiking. And any hikers here? I like to hike. Well, song's for you. Any murderers in the house? I thought so.
How many of you guys out there have committed a felony? Just show of hands.
Alright.
Tell you what, this band's murdering tonight, ain't they, folks? Yeah. Okay. Here's one by the Stanley Brothers, way back, called Pretty Polly. Pretty Polly, would you take mankind? Now, Polly, pretty Polly, would you take mankind? I want you to sit beside me and tell me your mind. Now, my mind is to marry and never depart. Yes, mine. saw you, it wounded my heart. Now, Polly, pretty Polly, come and go along with me. Yes, Polly, pretty Polly, come and go along with me. Before we get married, some pleasures we'll see. She said, Willie, little Willie, I'm afraid of your ways. Yes, Willie, little Willie, I'm afraid of your ways. The way you've been rambling will lead you astray. Valleys to deep. Yes, he led her over mountains and valleys to deep. And Polly mistrusted and then began to weep. Then he led her a little farther and what did she spy? Yes, he led her a little farther and what did she spy? A new dug grave with spit lying by. And he stabbed her through the heart and her heart's blood did flow. Yes, he stabbed her through the heart and her heart's blood did flow. Then into the grave pretty Polly did go. Now he went to the jailhouse and what did he say? Yes, he went to the jailhouse and what did he say? I've killed pretty Polly and I'm trying to get away. Thank you.
We had another request for this song right here. Everybody loves it, Jeff. Make welcome Mr. Jeff Picker over there on the bass one more time.
Mind if I sit this one out, or?
What's that?
You mind if I sit this one out, or?
Oh, no, we're gonna need you. We're really gonna need you there. This is some deep poetry in this song. I hope you guys are listening. It's called Mama Don't Allow.
Very deep.
Very deep. Very pensive kind of music. Mama's getting her way. Well, Mama don't allow no bluegrass picking round here for some reason. Mama don't allow no bluegrass picking round here. Well, we don't care what Mama don't allow. We're gonna play that bluegrass anyhow. Mama don't allow no bluegrass picking around here. Well, Mama don't allow no bass playing around here. Mama don't allow no bass playing around here. Well, Jeff don't care what Mama don't allow. He's gonna play that bass anyhow. Mama don't allow no bass playing. He's don't allow Jeff Picker around here. Mr. Jeff Picker back there. Yeah. Well, mama don't allow no fiddle playing around here. Mama don't allow no fiddle playing around here. Well, Maddie don't mama don't allow no bass playing again around here.
We've lost control of the bit.
Well, mama don't allow no fiddle playing. Mama don't allow no fiddle playing around here. Well, Maddie don't care what mama don't allow. She's gonna saw that fiddle anyhow. Mama don't allow no fiddle playing around. Mama don't allow no mandolin playing around here. Well, Harry don't care what mama don't allow. He's gonna play that Gilchrist anyhow. Mama don't allow no mandolin playing around here. Picking around here. Mama don't allow that kind of banjo playing around here. Well, Corey don't care what mama don't allow. He's gonna play that five string anyhow. Mama don't allow no banjo playing around.
Respectful, and I do what my mother tells me to do, so I will not play the dobro.
Can we get a hand for all the mothers out there?
One more solo. I love you, Mom. For mom.
Well, mama don't allow no bluegrass playing around here. Mama don't allow no bluegrass picking around here. Well, we don't care what mama don't allow. We're gonna play that bluegrass anyhow. Mama don't allow no bluegrass picking around here.
So much.
How did we do that?
How you do that?
Wow.
How you do that?
What about Mother's Not There? How about something good?
driving down this lonesome road I hate to go. The wind and storms are raging high and it's awful cold. My mind drifts back to you, sweetheart, and I love you so. Now you're gone and left me here to travel this lonesome road. Not long ago you said you'd be my own, and now you've gone so far away and left me all alone. The kind of love you had for me, a fine sweetheart, goes cold. Now you've gone and left me here to travel this lonesome road. I'm traveling down this lonesome road I hate to go. Hey, but when that storm is raging high and it's awful cold, lonesome road. Search 10,000 miles of how I need you here. You broke my heart, you left me here, and now I'm going home. Now you're gone, left me here to travel this lonesome road. I'm traveling down this lonesome road, I hate to go. But when that storms are raging high and it's awful cold, my mind drifts back to you, sweetheart, and I love you so. Let me hear the travel this lonesome road.
A few more songs here. We're going to go a little later than 8 tonight, and then my buddy Jimmy Stewart is going to be coming on, as I mentioned. Great songwriter and great guitarist and singer. He's been out with his normal job with Reba this weekend, and we were glad that he was able to come to Dee's Country Cocktail Lounge. We're glad all of you folks were able to come out here to Dee's Lounge tonight. Can we have one more big hand for D's Lounge giving us a place to play tonight and every Monday? We've been doing this over 5 years for a reason. We love it here. It's a great place to work and great folks to work with. So hope you guys stick around to hear some of Jimmy's tunes. I mean, he's got songs about living in a school bus and smoking weed, two of which he wrote with Chris Stapleton. So you guys definitely want to stick around. How many of you guys out there have smoked? I'm sorry.
For you, Jared.
Great song. That's right, folks. We're going to do a special, special number. This is, again, a song for the mothers. Yeah. Yeah, and this is one, it's a very special one.
Steps leading to our cabin. Above the door there burns a scarlet lamp. And late at night a hand would knock in there would stand a stranger. Yes, I'm the son of the hickory holler's tramp. All the weeds were high, the corn was dry when Daddy took to drinking. Him and Liz Walker, they up and ran away. And Mama shed a silent tear and promised 14 children. I swear you'll never see a hungry day. When Daddy left and destitution came upon our family, not one neighbor volunteered to lend a helping hand. So let them gossip all they want, she loved us and she raised us. The proof is standing here, a full-grown man. All the path is deep and wide, from footsteps leading to our cabin. Above the door there burns a scarlet lamp. And late at night a head would knock and there would stand a stranger. Yes, I'm the son of the hickory holler strand. When Mama sacrificed her pride, the neighbors started talking. We were much too young to understand the things they said. All we really cared about was Mama's chicken dinner and a good night kiss before we went to bed. When Mama passed away last summer and left the ones who loved her, each and every one was more than grateful for their good. And each Sunday she receives a big bouquet of 14 roses and a card that reads, the greatest mom on earth. All the path is deep and wide, from footsteps leading to our cabin. Above the door there burns a scarlet lamp. And late at night a hand would knock and there would stand a stranger. Yes, I'm the son of the hickory holler's tramp. Yes, he's the son of a hickory holler's tramp. Satisfied. my name. This bike hammer that I swing for a dollar and a half a day. It's all for my domain. Hey, hey, Delamain, why do you treat me this way? Hey, hey, Delamain, I'll get even someday.
We've had a great time tonight with you guys. We're the East Nash Grass. And that's Mr. Jeff Picker on the bass. Give it up for him back there. Mr. Jeff Picker back there on the bass. That's right. Aubrey Chamel on the sound and video.
And to all of you guys tipping us, give a hand. Yeah, it's right here.
And to Eleanor Sawyer, the door gal.
He took your money also.
And my little brother, Tyler.
And a big hand for Sith Lord.
Yeah, let's give a hand for Sith Lord.
Okay, we're gonna do these couple kind of tunes and then be out of here, but appreciate you guys coming out. Come see us each and every Monday you can. You never know who might be a special guest in the coming weeks. We don't know either.
It'll probably just be us, so you should come anyway.
Well, folks, we got about two songs left for you here we're going to do now. And this one here we're going to start with, well, it's about our good friend that camps out up here at the MAPCO station in his hub around. And his name is Sith Lord, and we're going to send this out to him.
It's called The East Due West Blues. Passing by, cars on the road and the traffic's rolling, summer sun's in my eyes. Just how did the years add up to this living? Even I can't quite say. There was a time I was waiting for something, now it just looks that way. Cracks in the sidewalk, nothing left to do. Finds me around nightfall with the east to west
backwards.
Folks, you think this band can pick a little faster than that? I think so too. That's Jeff Picker back here on the bass. Okay.
Thank y'all very much. We're the East Nash Grass. Stick around. My buddy Jimmy Stewart's gonna be right up here.